We're down at the White Rocks near Daft Daddy's, and this is an Eider creche. Two or three adult females look after, what is there, 9 wee ones here. The males are nowhere to be seen. Isn't that typical? And there's predators all around here, so they're staying close to the mummies. Black-headed gulls and herring gulls and all sorts of herons and everything else would take these wee ones in a blink of an eye. There's quite a number of creches out here on the water.